Hi, boys and girls, welcome back. I hope that you had a wonderful lunch, a peaceful rest, and are go and move and do a lot of exercise and having so much fun with the funny music that we have. Okay, now, you know, after a good exercise, you feel a little tired and you feel, you need what? Water, right? Or something, a liquid, because you are thirsty. Yes. So guess what? What do I have here? This is a lemon. That's right. This is a lemon. And I know many of you might have lemons in your house. Yes. What are we going to do with a lemon? What do you think we're going to do with a lemon? Yes. If you go like this to the lemon, right? When you cut the lemon, you could squeeze it and you could have a liquid inside. It's a kind of juice. So guess what we're going to do for cooking? Okay. Let me put my head up. Okay. Remember, before cooking, you always wash your hands before eating and when you're gonna cook. Okay, so here we have 1 cup, 1 gallon of water, and we're gonna have this, a jar to pour some water. So this, you're gonna see the experiment now, but you could do your own lemonade with your family members. You're gonna need lemon and water. I know some of your family members would love to put some sugar and mix it and drink it, so it could be a little sweeter, but you know what? It tastes very good without sugar. So try it, okay? So now what we're gonna do is, what we're gonna put is this liquid or solid inside. It's liquid, that's right. So we're gonna pour it. We're gonna pour the liquid. That's right. Pour some liquid in there. Yes, we got some liquid there. And then I already have some lemons here, and we're gonna squeeze the lemon. You see how it's dripping? Squeeze the lemon. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And you can let it go. But before you put it inside, make sure you washy-washy the lemon. Squeeze the lemon. Squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze. Okay, squeeze the lemon. Let me get it better. Squeeze and squeeze the lemon. And then squeeze, squeeze, squeeze more the lemon. And then you are going to have it just like this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to show you. You see, without coming, but you see, the lemon is there. And it's gonna be so tasty when you have your lemon there, and then you're gonna cover it. And after a good exercise, you could pour a little bit with the help of your family member and drink it, and it tastes so good. And it wonderful and very healthy for you, okay? I hope you enjoy your cooking lesson and your lemonade. Enjoy your lemonade, okay, guys? It's very good for you. See you later for the building blocks.